everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we are going to be cleaning the aftermath of last night's party. So let me show you what we're working with because it is so skivats. But I'm excited because the bigger the mess, the more satisfying the end result is going to be. So let me show you. Right here is the room. Utility room. So it's looking so gracefully messy. And then right here, the kitchen. And And yesterday I cleaned the grill. So, yeah, I don't think I need to really do much. It needs a little bit of cleaning. I could probably just wipe that down as I'm cleaning the porch and just do like a clean sweep real quick. And yeah, but yeah, anyway, let's get cleaning. Let's see how much I can do in this video. He went out, so. Yeah, a little. Going to take care of this mess. So, let's get started. Cleaner, and now I'm ready to finish the walls. I need to do that end, and I need to do this wall over here. I gotta clean this one, and I have to wipe down everything in this room, and I gotta clean the bin. So there's a lot here. There's a lot of work that needs to be done in this room, but I'm happy with the progress, and yeah. So next we will be doing the kitchen and the backyard. So this is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.